you're right. Once you find out what the story is, you certainly see the seriousness of the situation.
Yeah, I think that they were, at that moment, I think he thought they were kidding around. Or that Baylor was kidding around. We certainly send our best wishes to Don Baylor. What a terrible situation that is. Mike and Mike brought to you by Goodyear, proud sponsor of baseball's opening week tour on ESPN Radio. We're live Monday from Billy's Sports Bar in New York. Chosen for superior performance, Goodyear, more driven. Okay, the Pacers are in trouble. What a mess. The Pacers got obliterated yesterday at home by San Antonio. Now, in the midst of this stretch where they're not playing well, they did beat Miami in a much-publicized, much-hyped game at home by 1 point.
Desire to get performance-enhancing drugs out of the sport played in getting this done.
There's no